series there for the Maple Leafs. And we're underway. I've been looking forward to... Score! Didn't take long, did it? Nyquist's quick wrist shot surprised the goaltender in close.
That looks like it almost went right through him, Enzo. Just above the pad, he's in the butterfly. It's on the low glove side. It's a save a goal he should make.
Pitching it to Datsyuk. The Maple Leafs in their own end, setting things up. Puck is thrown to Grabner. Great, they score! And they've tied the game up.
When you go to the forehand move, you've got to have a lot of confidence.
As you said, Enzo, that's a terrific deke. The goaltender just can't keep up.
Gathered in by Eriksson. He's got a chance! Score! A power play goal!
Well, he had his choice and he decided to go to the backhand.
Bernier's pads don't get down to close off the bottom of the net. He gets beaten on the low stick side.
Point blank.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Long lead pass to Grabner. Score! And the game is even.
Grabner's while in tight, was able to make a nice little move and put it in.
Howard's presenting himself pretty largely here. However, there's still room for the puck to beat him.
Shot missed. Into the lap. Breakaway! And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. The Maple Leafs have been handed a minor penalty for tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the...
Strike early here in this period. We're underway. Wrister! They score! What a power play these guys have!
That puck looked like it got deflected right in front of the goaltender. I'm sure Ray had a much better look at that.
It did get deflected, Eddie, and when we get a look at it on the replay right here, you're going to see the goalie's in position, but...
And he maintains possession to Grabner.
Grabner's looking to score another one there, Doc. I don't know if it'll be as pretty as the last one he scored.
Off the goalpost!
Howard's far and away been the best player in this hockey game. He has faced an inordinate amount of shots in this contest, stopped just about everything, and as a result, he's got to be the first star as his team is leading this game.
Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Great glove save.
That was all positioning right into his glove.
Face-off win here. Pointed to Gardner. Slid to Bozak. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Nicely patted away. Wonderful work and goal.
Amazing reflexes.
He scores! And that's the hat.
Grabner's stick was in a ready position to accept that puck and put it in as a one-timer.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, Enzo. He gets beat low to the glove side.
Nice move to shake on through. Right into the slot. Score! It's another power play goal.
Lupul's got this goaltender talking to himself. What a move he put on him.
And so he thought he had it snuffed out, but the shooter was able to get the puck around his foot and deposit it in the cage.
And will now set up an attack. Right, he beat everything but the
possession through the neutral zone.
What a terrific opportunity. Trying for it. Do you believe this? Good pass up that wing. Fires. Score! That puts his team up by a pair.
Matthias, release of the backhand, surprised the goalie.
Sometimes you get beat by a better shot. The goalie thinks he's in decent shape here, but he gets just a small piece of it and it goes into the net.
Gathered in by Spalding. While falling, he was able to make the play. Toronto's in control of the puck in their own end. And that will help to at least clear the puck away. Game over. The Leafs get the... the victory in a close one.
Outshooting their opposition by a large number. They didn't get discouraged.